Hi, I'm Captain Chris Sinnott, the commanding officer of the Coast Guard cutter Bark Eagle from New London, Connecticut. Eagle is a 295-foot sailing vessel used to train future Coast Guard officers from the Coast Guard Academy and Coast Guard Officer Candidate School in New London. Eagle trains approximately 600 cadets and officer candidates each year and is the only square-rigged sailing vessel active in the U.S. fleet. Eagle's main method of propulsion is by sail, so much of the shipboard training revolves around the setting, dousing, and overhauling of the ship's sails. Sailing Eagle builds valuable seamanship, teamwork, and leadership skills, and is sometimes a cadet's or officer candidate's first experience to shipboard life. The training aboard Eagle doesn't stop in the rigging, however. The crew also focuses on training in navigation, marine engineering, damage control, shipboard firefighting, and first aid and many other skills that create future leaders in America's premier maritime service. To learn more about Eagle, to view cadet journals, or see up-to-date photos, you can log on to www.cga.edu. If you're interested in a career in the Coast Guard, log on to www.gocoastguard.com to find a Coast Guard recruiter near you. Again, I'm Captain Chris Sinnott. Happy sailing.
Guard Bark Eagle.
All kinds of
London, Connecticut. We got Hutchins all the way out there.
Look.
K2 Bernardo next.
Yo.
YNS and Condon. Myself. Stevens.
Stevens number one.
All the way out on the main Royal Yard. How high up would you say this is, A2? 130? 130 feet. Just hanging out. There's BM1 Warden. Deck Department LPO. GMS in white. I'm sorry, GM3 white. Going back down, doesn't want to go all the way up. Alcala, all the way on the deck with Quintero. Also doesn't want to come up. I don't know why. It's pretty awesome, wouldn't you say so, Stevens?
Oh yeah, this is the best view you could ever see.
Stevens was fortunate enough to go all the way down to Virginia, sailor back up here. That's okay, I didn't get that chance, but at least I'm here now. Stevens is number one. 95 bridge over there. Seen that a couple times before. Monument. Electric boat. Built submarines over there. And there's one right over there, actually. Hope you enjoyed the tour of the main Royal Yard. U.S. Coast Guard Bark Eagle.